party hop. Mistletoe home where you can see
everything. Hey Skylar fam, how y'all doing today? So today's video is gonna be a decorate the tree video with me, make hot cocoa and Christmas movie. So yeah, let's get started on decorating the Christmas tree. Let's go. You guys, isn't this ornament so pretty? Okay, you guys, so far I decorated half of the tree, but yeah, I'm gonna keep on going, so let's go. Okay, you guys, so I took a little break, but look at the Christmas tree so far. Okay, you guys, so let's keep going. Okay, so there are more ornaments in here, but they are very more bearable. Okay, you guys, so I made these a couple years ago. Like, yeah, I know, they look bad. Anyways, let's put them on the tree. I'm gonna try to juggle these. You guys, isn't this ornament so pretty? Like, look at this. Okay, you guys, so I finished decorating the tree. Before I show you, let's make some hot cocoa.
Everything is calm, now it's midnight. Everybody's sleeping, all is peace.
Okay, you guys, so I just finished my hot cocoa. It was very good. Also, you guys, don't judge me. The star is not on the tree yet, but you might see it in the next video.
The movie I'm watching is called The Unlimited Christmas Present, if I'm right. Look it up, because I don't think I said it right. But yeah, that's what I'm watching. It's very entertaining. Made in 2001, so that's why it kind of looks different from what we watched today. But yeah, it's pretty good, actually.
Blake Lynch called me, and we're invited to his Christmas party.
Ring, ting-a-ling, ring, ting-a-ling, ring, ting-a-ling.